I've been here before. It actually looks a lot better today than it did the last time I was here, where it was just a golfing range and they hadn't looked after the turf. But they're currently working on it for soccer, and gives you a little bit more confidence about our ability to get it up to AFL standard. But I'm assured, I've been told, that won't be a problem. The AFL with us checked out 5 stadiums. This is one of the last 2, and they're really offering different things. This one, steeped in tradition, needs a little bit of work aesthetically because it's been a community park for quite a while. It's where the 2010 exhibition game between Brisbane and Melbourne was held. So we're very familiar with this facility. The other one is more modern, but it would require more work on the turf, you have to bring turf into it, and it's more of a bump in, bump out type facility. This one, we think that we can invest in this facility for the long haul and stay here so that it becomes the home of AFL here in China. So they're the 2 options we're weighing up.